The wacky season is always with us, and it was 25 years ago. Gals in the Pacific Northwest came up with the idea of waxing their slacks and then taking off down the glacier. A hot iron sealed in the wax, and they had what they christened tin pants. Then they got to the bottom of things, coming down the mountain in tandem. Look, Ma, no sled. There was a heat wave in the Northwest that summer, but they deny the heat went to their heads. Or maybe it was vice versa. Anyway, it was fun playing wax bottoms up